Hey guys, this is part two, and I did a pause, and then accidentally made come off, but this is part two, and I'm going to show you the bruise. Yeah. I had also hurt my elbow, but nothing happened there, but, yeah, I feel like my life is in danger, because keep on getting these, of course, that, and I don't know how, if you can't see, but there's a little dot, and then, let's see, oh, it's a little scratch. And one time I cut myself with a knife on accident. But the rest of my life has been awesome. And you want to know how my life has been awesome? With this beautiful woman. Yeah, she jokes a lot.
I got jokey jokes.
Is it okay if I show them the lights?
What lights?
Outside.
I don't know, because you're in your underwear and you have no shoes on.
I'm filming!
Well.
I'm at least bought some pants.
Yeah.
Okay, guys. I can't find any pants.
Yes, you have pants. But look,
so... I was just going to wrap myself in a blanket.
No, if it'll look too dirty, not my blanket. There's shorts upstairs on my bed. And when you come back
down, can you bring me my pink water bottle that's on my dresser, please? Sure. Hold on. Found myself some shorts. Just hold on. Okay, now I'm back. But I'm soon going to show you.
No! I hate you!
Well, I didn't know you were going to be in here. Okay, hold it. Okay, now to go show you guys what it looks like outside of my house. Let's do a little preview first. Now to show you what it looks like outside. Hold on. Dark. But I'm gonna show you my house. Yeah, this is pretty cool. Okay, you wanna know how I got to do this? My dad set up, but this guy, this thing. But, yeah. Oh, if you saw this truck here, this is a 8-inch lifted truck. But I cannot show you my address because I don't want no thieves coming. And
I can't fend off.
But I'll have to see you guys later.